Saura tribal painting is a style of wall mural paintings associated with the Saura tribals of Odisha in India. These paintings, also called icons, are visually like Varli paintings and hold religious significance for the Sauras. They are dedicated to Idital, the main deity of the Sauras. These paintings draw upon tribal folklore and have ritualistic importance relating to life and death. Icons were originally painted on the walls of the Sauras' adobe huts. Nowadays, it is made into smaller versions like wall hangings, gifting items, etc. The size varies from 8x8 inches to 16x8 inches. Backdrop varies from red earth color or even black. The borders are also given a prominent color. Earlier, natural stone colors were used, but nowadays acrylic colors are used. For simplicity, white acrylic color, seashell powder, fevicol is mixed with gond and kept in a cone. Sometimes brushes are also used to draw. Sharp geometric patterns are used here. Saura paintings have a striking visual semblance to Varli art, and both use clear geometric frames for their construction. But they differ in both their style and treatment of subjects. In Saura paintings, a fishnet approach of painting from the border inwards is used, while this is not the case with Varli paintings. People, horses, elephants, the sun and the moon and the tree of life are recurring motifs in these icons. For the Sauras, these paintings are not mere art, but they are born with the painting, live with it, and even die with it.